عائشة، أنت أول الواصلين.
هاي كيفك
هاي
ليوناردو؟
يا I'm fine I'm
شو وين
sorry.
هوديك؟
هلا خلصت من عندهم.
مش الحال؟ يلا بلش يوصلوا.
They have to activate their mic. Please, غوا مريم ريما. ربيع. Okay, ربيع, good evening. You are activating your mic, so I have to say good evening.
Good evening. Good evening.
I hope that you're fine.
I'm fine. All fine.
Yes, thanks
Alhamdulillah.
God, because you are fine. I think Nisreen is coming and Ruru is coming. Raqia, please.
Hello.
Yeah, good evening. Nisreen, how are you?
Fine.
Thanks God. We have Miriam. Good evening.
Hello, hello, teacher. Hello, everyone. Good evening.
I'm waiting for the others just to activate their mic, please, guys. Aisha, please, can you send something to the group just to activate their mic? Because I don't. Rima, good evening.
Hello.
Ghiwa now can hear me. That's great.
Okay,
Okay,
okay.
okay.
How are you?
So I am fine. How are you guys?
I'm fine, thank you.
Thanks God, because you're fine. I have to apologize because I'm a little late, but I had a class. Absolutely, we're going to compensate. Compensate means, guys, you out the last
You
minute.
always, yes.
Yeah, the
Okay.
last minutes. Okay. Now, let me, guys, open the file and let's complete. If you remember previously, guys, I started telling you that if you want to speak, you have to speak correctly. And don't forget the last class when we mentioned your conversation, your speaking should be interesting. And if you want your speaking to be interesting, don't forget to use variety of sentences. This is number one. Number two, don't forget to use the question tags and the affirmative agreement. Okay.
Too much to remember.
Too much to remember, exactly. Let me try to think about the, yes, I think this is it. Exactly. Sonia is coming. So don't forget, guys, that I told you if you want to comment on anything, you have to start with the background. Any commentary, guys, any commentary, sentence or speaking, please, you have to talk about in general. Then you have to go into details. Guys, إذا تتذكروا لما تعلمنا كتابة الإيميل واللتر، أكيد أنا مش المفروض أول شيء فوت بالديتيلز. أول شيء بدي أحكي بشكل عام وبعدين فوت بالديتيلز. جايز مش بس بالرايتنج وبالسبيكينج، everything in the academic way you have to start talking in general and then you have to go into details. So as I told you like this, there is a building, there is a park, We have a bench and there is a path. Don't forget, guys, to mention again the plural, because people, because two is a plural, I said people. Don't say two persons, for example, because absolutely it is grammatically wrong. Okay. Guys, too much students asked me this question. What about fluency? How to be professional in speaking? Is it talking fast good in speaking? Is it talking slowly good in speaking? Guys, please, if you want to speak in a professional way, if you want to speak correctly, you have to speak at your own ease. Don't speak too much fast. Don't speak too much slow. Even the native speakers, guys, if they want to speak fast, they commit horrible mistakes. So please, again, please don't speak too fast. Don't speak too much slowly. Is that clear?
Yes.
So please take your time to speak, not to be just a bored person. Let me give you an example. For example, maybe you want to ask me, what did you do yesterday? Let me answer the question and let me show you how to be in the middle in speaking, not too much fast and absolutely not too much slow. Now, if I want to answer the question, I can say, yesterday, to be honest, I woke up late. Because I woke up late, I drank my coffee fast. And I really wore my clothes fast. I ran away just to catch my bus. And to be honest, I reached my class late. After that, I went home. I ate my dinner. And I slept 1 hour. Or let me say, I took a nap. And then I visited some friends. فلاحظوا guys, أنا ما كنت كتير سريع ولا كنت بطيء. You have to do the same. Guys, حتى رؤساء العالم بيحكوا على مهل. يعني لاحظوا guys, إذا بتتذكروا المؤتمر الصحفي اللي صار مع أوباما لما كان يخبر الناس عن مقتل بن لادن مثلا. إذا بترجع بتحضروا البرزنتيشن كان يحكي ببطء شديد. يعني حرفيا كان يحكي بهالطريقة. Today I have to tell you that Osama bin Laden is dead. To be honest, we did our best just to do this mission. Why this president talked too much slow, although that he is a native speaker and he knows how to speak fast. طب ليش تحدث بهالبطء؟ ما لأنه بيعرف إنه في صحفيين لغتهم الأم مش English, في translators. So he has to speak at his own ease. You have to do the same. And the second mistake, so this is the meaning of speed and smoothness. Smoothness, not too much fast, not too much slow. Now you have to avoid hesitation. Hesitation, guys, is a taraddud. For example, don't speak like this. Today first of all, don't say too much. Don't hesitate. And don't repeat too much pronouns and nouns too much. I mean, don't say I want to tell you something that تخيلوا في عندكم speaker بيحكي teacher بيحكي بهالطريقة بتهربوا من تاني نهار. So please don't repeat yourself and don't hesitate while talking. This is the second piece of advice. Now the third one is don't repeat your sentences. Guys, أكتر شيء بتكرهوا الإنجليش الريبيتيشن. يعني الريبيتيشن كتير بيدمر speaking. مثلا guys, ما نذكر نفس الفوكاب. Try all the time to search for synonym. For example, What is the meaning of overcome? Overcome هي يهزم. بس أحيانا guys يمكن اضطر أذكر كلمة أو فعل يهزم. ما برجع بقول يهزم، ما برجع بقول overcome. I can say defeat. Defeat has the same meaning of overcome. طب بلكي اضطريت أذكر الفعل عن جديد. ما بكرر بقول take over. بستخدم الإديومز. طبعا في عنا نوعين من الإديومز، صار لازم خبركم ياهن. Take over. So notice that overcome, defeat, take over have the same meaning. Now if you want to speak, if you want to be that professional, don't repeat, please. You have to verify not only your vocab, but also your sentences. So please verify your words, because repetition is the worst that you can do. Is that clear?
Yes, it is clear.
It is.
Yes, yes.
Okay, okay. Let me search about some tips just to tell you. This is, guys, as I told you, you have to talk in general first, then you have to go into details just to reach the point. Absolutely, the point is always the people. Vocabulary, grammar. Okay, guys, if you want to comment on anything, try to use the simple present or the present continuous. Don't use the simple past if you want to comment. Again, I'm talking about only commentary. So these are the best two tenses you can use to comment correctly. Don't forget, again, the strength of your speaking, which is using and talking too much adverbs, too much adjectives, like actually, absolutely, always, sometimes, often, already, just. All these keywords or adverbs are important to give the strength to your speaking. Is that clear? Do you have any questions, guys? Guys, are you okay?
Yes, yes,
it's clear.
Thank
about
you, guys.
About vocabulary,
it's clear. Everything is good.
Thanks, God.
But I want to say something.
Yes, Sonia. Yes, Sonia.
About hesitation. Okay, we hope. To talk as fast as we want, but sometimes we cannot do it.
Sonia,
yes.
We have two levels of speaking. أول level منفكر قبل ما نحكي, والليفل number two منفكر ونحن عم نحكي. طبعا إذا أنا بدي أصير منيح بسبيكين,
yes.
سونيا, ما بلش بالعكس, بلش بالليفل one. يعني أول شيء بفكر بعمق بالفوكاب بالجرامر, then I have to speak. ونكست ليفل حأتعلم كيف فكر وأنا عم بحكي. إذا بدنا نبلش بالعكس مستحيل نحكي صح. يعني هلأ سونيا بدنا نعمل براكتس. أي سؤال, نحن جايز هلأ بالليفل 1, أي سؤال بسألكم ياه, you have your time to think, to prepare your answer. Don't start speaking immediately, because 100% you will commit mistakes.
Leonardo,
yes,
excuse me, but someone named Riwa sent messages on WhatsApp. They tell us that she cannot open the mic, because when she presses, they told her that the host is not allowing.
Oh, okay. Please, Amrima, tell her just to go out of the meeting and come back again. If she fails, okay. Wait, Amrima, if she fails, she has to try to delete the Zoom meeting app and reinstall it again.
Okay.
Okay. So please, because this problem happens to every one of us. So I think it is the time to practice. Any mistake I discover, absolutely, I'm going to correct two mistakes, and we have to discuss the mistake not to commit this mistake again. Are you ready?
Okay.
Okay. طبعا guys, بما أنه نحن بالبداية حأسألكم كلكم عن نفس البيكتشرز, بس بعدين the picture shall be different, لأنه أكيد في طلاب حتحصل على minutes أكثر من طلاب. But because we are still in the beginning, I'm going to ask you to comment on the same picture. Sonia, can you hear me?
Yes, Leonardo.
What can you see on this picture?
Oh. Okay.
Take your time to think. At least, okay. Sonia, at least you have 90 seconds to think. 1 minute and a half. At least, if you want to take 2 minutes, it is okay.
Okay, teacher, during this time, can I ask a question?
Absolutely, you can.
Okay, the two tenses that we use when we comment, the simple present and present continuous.
Exactly.
Don't okay, and the adverbs and adjectives and all
and
of them.
Adverbs.
Adverbs?
Adverbs and adjectives.
Okay.
Okay, مين سأل السؤال؟
غوة.
يا غوة, إذا بنلاحظ نحن إذا عم نقرأ أي كتاب, طبعاً بالإنجليش عم بحكي, أي كتاب علمي, أي مقال, أي نصائح, بيستخدموا simple present على طول. Okay, غوة.
Okay.
So please, if you want to comment, use only two tenses, simple present or present continuous.
Okay. Okay, comment the photo. It's like describing.
Describe, exactly. It is the same of description.
Sorry, Leonardo, what we are waiting for?
We are waiting for Sonia. Guys, all of you, please. You have to take your time just to prepare your answer. Try to take a
we
look
write
at
it?
This. Don't write. You have to prepare orally.
Okay.
Because I don't want you to read, please, guys. Again, all of you, take your time to prepare your answer, because I'm going to ask you guys to answer in a massive way.
What meaning massive way?
بشكل عشوائي.
Okay.
Or randomly. Do you know the meaning of randomly?
Yes. No.
What is the meaning of randomly?
Come in,
Ashwa. Exactly. So I'm going to choose randomly.
Okay.
That's massive way, Ajmal.
Yeah, massive way. Yes, in a massive way.
Okay.
So,
can
Sonia,
I start?
Yes,
okay.
Please. I'm waiting for you. Yes, Sonia.
In the beach, under the blue sky, a father is walking with his little son, or with his son. Between a father and a son, or and his son, a story can be, I don't know if I have to say tell. A story can be.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Anything else?
Thank you. No.
Okay. Absolutely, yes. Sonia. In every speaking practice, I'm going to discuss the mistakes. guys, it is important to discuss the mistakes, not to repeat them in the future. Okay, Sonia? Okay.
Okay, Leonardo,
now,
at the beach.
The first mistake you said in the beach. Can I say in the beach?
I don't know. Now I know.
I have to say on the
it's
beach.
At the beach.
On the beach.
On the beach or at the
Exactly.
beach?
On the beach.
On the beach. Ah, okay.
And you said, I can see a father and his son. Are you sure
No,
that?
under the blue sky, a
Okay.
father is walking with his son.
Are you sure that this baby is son?
I'm not
No.
sure.
Wearing pink, yeah, Sonia, pink lips.
Please.
LGBT.
I think she is a girl.
Lips is that.
Lips is that.
Okay, Sonia.
With his daughter.
With his daughter,
so.
Exactly. Walking along the beach. Guys, along the beach, على طول الشاطئ. I don't want to tell anything because I'm waiting for the others just to speak. Mariam, are you ready?
You know, a little bit.
Okay.
I have to
Take
try.
your time. As I told you, if you want to think, take your time. لأنه لاحقاً مش حيكون عندنا time. Let me ask, Sonia, I asked you. Rima.
Yes.
I hope that you are ready to speak.
And I will try. I will try my best.
Please.
Okay. On a sunny day in the summer, a father take his little girl who to walk on the beach. The sky is really blue, like the sea. And the little girl is tapping her feet in the water, and the father too.
And the father what? Yeah, the affirmative agreement. Yeah,
and
Rima.
The father do the father.
So do the father.
So does.
Exactly. I can say
okay.
The father is too. Okay, if you want to use too.
Yes.
Don't forget the affirmative agreement. Okay.
The weather is looking well. Because there is no so much waves. Waves.
What
no.
kind of waves? Strong waves, soft waves.
No, the waves is slowly. That's why I say the weather is good. No so much wind. It seems no much wind.
Exactly.
Amazing.
That's all I have to say. Thank you so much, Rima. And absolutely, I have to check your mistakes. Guys, I'm talking about the other students. It is your chance to learn from your friends' mistakes, not to repeat them later on. Okay. You said, Rima, a father, take his daughter or little girl. This is exactly what you have said. Do you think this sentence is true?
A father
takes exactly.
Takes.
So please, if using the simple present, don't forget adding S-E-S-I-E-S. The second mistake, and please listen carefully this time, Rima. You said the weather is looking good. Is looking to be good. Is looking what?
Is looking to be Well or good. I
Ah,
don't remember.
exactly. It's looking to be good. Okay. What do you mean by is looking ريما؟
يعني كأنه مبين good.
نحن حكينا ريما فعل اللوك إذا بقصده ينظر يقبل الاي ان جي، أما إذا بقصده يبدو لا يقبل الاي ان جي. So I have to say what if you remember.
It look like.
Looks like. I can say looks like. Oh, look.
It looks like.
The
No, it
weather.
look like.
The
The
weather.
weather looks like.
Looks like. Exactly. أو إذا مصرين ريما نستخدم look. You have to add S.
S.
لأنه looks يبدو مو ينظر. إذا يبدو please don't add the ing because it doesn't accept the ing. Do you remember this lesson?
Yeah, yes. The weather, يعني we say the weather looks like.
The weather looks good or looks
good.
Like good. Come on, guys.
I can ask and question.
Yes, you can.
I can say the weather sounds good.
Yeah, the weather seems or sounds amazing. Thank you. Guys, seems يبدو و sounds يبدو. That's amazing. Yes.
Okay.
طبعا اكيد في عندي كثير انا فوكاب جايز مش شرط تقيد بنفس الفوكاب.
Yes.
اوكي جايز طبعا جايز نحن
Yes.
ليش اجلنا السبيكينج كورس لهلا؟ تنطبق كل الرولز شرحناها بليز. اوكي. I have to thank you so much, Amrima, and I think that it is the time to ask someone else. Ghiwa, can you hear
Okay.
me?
Yes.
Please, Amrima, what can you see in this picture?
Yeah, a father and his little daughter are walking at the beach, are looking the foam of the waves under the sun.
Under the sun, amazing. Okay. Ghiwa, what about the background? What about the sea, the sky? You didn't say anything about the background.
Okay. I forgot. Yeah, a blue sky with
soft
cloud.
clouds, yes.
Yeah. A huge sea.
Amazing, a huge sea. Okay.
Yeah.
That says it. Do you want to add anything else?
I think no. There are
Thank you. No, that's amazing. Thank you so much. Ghiwa, the only mistake, Ghiwa, you said at the beach. I have to say on the beach.
On the beach, صح. Okay.
Please. Okay. Guys,
no,
مين لاحظ على Ghiwa شيء معين؟ إذا سمعنا الأنسر اللي
لاحظنا أن غوا مهدومة
ها
لاحظنا أنه غوا مهدومة
أوكي what else absolutely
hesitation
thank you she hesitated too much غوا you said too much
okay هذه the only يعني the only thing that I'm afraid يعني هاي الشغلة الوحيدة اللي خلتني أعمل هالدورة
غوا هاي فرصتنا لأنه عم نحضر قبل speaking. Guys, نحن عم نتبع نفس الرول للي بيعملوها الهابت. يعني بس نتعلم كيف نبطل أو نفكر قبل ما نحكي أكيد بالبراكتس منصير نبطل نعمل hesitation وقت نفكر. Please guys, it is your chance to not hesitate while talking. ما أصلا عطيتكم هالمينت سنحضر مش ما نعمل أي hesitation. So please take your time and talk at your own ease. يفضل غوا أنه نسكت للحظات ولا نعمل hesitation.
Okay, I will, خلاص.
Yes, so please. I wonder if Miriam is ready just to speak.
Okay, I will try.
Please, yes.
So this picture offers a very beautiful scene We have a very beautiful blue sky with a little cloud, and we can see the same color blue in the sea and the huge sea, and we see in the very beautiful sunny day a father who wears a t-shirt and a short with his little daughter. She wears a pink pink short and with a pink t-shirt. They are walking along the beach on the sand, and they have their feet on the water, in the water. I think
I have to thank you
it's
so much.
enough.
Yeah, Maryam, this is the best description till now. Amazing. Okay, absolutely. Maryam, I have to discuss the mistakes with you. طبعا, guys,
okay.
فرصتنا أن
Yes,
نتعلم من
I'm
المستيك.
afraid I'm.
No, not that too much. Okay. Now, notice, you said we have little clouds.
Little cloudy.
Cloudiness. What?
No, the sky is little
cloudiness.
cloudy.
Okay. Guys, نحن حكينا عن اللي few, a few, little, a little, the difference between them.
Yes.
So, is the clouds countable or uncountable?
Yes, يعني we can consider it like countable.
So can I use little with countable?
No, a few.
So few clouds, amazing.
Okay.
So little only with uncountable noun. So I have to say,
yes,
I can say few soft clouds. Okay.
Few soft clouds.
Yeah. You said this word, I'm sorry. You said this word, Maryam, but the pronunciation is wrong. How can I say this word?
Father.
Father. You said father.
Yes.
Oh, please.
Father.
Okay. And finally, you said they are walking. They are walking along the sea.
Belong the beach.
Belong the beach. Do you think that belong the beach is correct?
No, it is along.
Along. Thank you. They are
along.
Walking along. Belong is يخص. For example, Miriam, this jacket belongs to me. Belong.
Okay.
So please, I have to say they are walking along the beach.
Along the beach.
That is it. But as I told you, Miriam, your description was the best till now, but maybe someone is going to me better description. Raqia, can you hear me?
I have a question, Leonardo.
Yeah,
description is very well, Miriam,
can
description.
But
she repeat the word beautiful three times.
Thank you for this notice. Is that
yes.
is that true, Miriam? Your friend is accusing
yes,
you.
Yes, I think.
So we have too much words to mention beautiful, amazing, beautiful,
amazing,
charming,
yes,
wonderful.
Charming. Thank you, Rima.
Thank you. Yes,
welcome.
Rima.
Welcome. Welcome.
Now let me ask Raqia if she is ready.
Yes, okay.
Please try the best, Raqia. Raqia, wait, please. I'm sorry for interruption. Can you please make your voice a little louder, please? Try to speak up.
There is a sea in the. There is a sea in the picture. The waves looks calm.
Amazing.
The sky has few clouds.
Okay.
There is a man with his daughter. The man wears a blue t-shirt and a black short. The girl wears a pink t-shirt and a pink with white short. They are
Amazing.
walking along the beach. They seem very happy.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much, Raqi. I think,
Welcome.
yeah, you barely had a mistake. To be honest, you only had one mistake, one grammatical mistake. And absolutely, I have to mention this mistake to you, not to commit it the next time. You said the waves look calm, looks calm. Is that
Look,
true?
not looks.
Exactly. The waves look calm, not looks, because it is plural. Amazing,
Yes.
Amraqi. I really liked your description. It was
Thank you.
really full. Okay, amazing. Now it is the time to ask someone else. Guys, let me remind you, because we're still in the first classes, we are practicing the same images, but later on, every student has to practice a different image. So please, you have to be careful. Okay. Nisreen, can you hear me?
Yes, I hear.
So thank you so much. What can you see in this picture, Nisreen?
In a summer day, at the seashore, there are two people, seems to be a father and his daughter. The father catches his daughter's hand and walks along the beach. Maybe he wants to learn her swimming. Since the weather is good, the sky is clear, and the sun is strong, the water must be warm, and it is good for swimming.
Amazing.
That's all.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Nisreen. Holy God, that's really amazing. Okay. Few things I want to mention, Nisreen. Not a few things, but a few. Now, let me say, I think you said they are, or we have, or they are two people. Two people. That's amazing. Seems to be happy, seems to be happy. Is that clear? Is that correct, Nisreen?
I said there are two people, seems to be a father and his daughter.
Ah, sorry. Seems, oh, okay, okay.
I don't
seems.
Know if it is correct or not.
Okay, let me say to be a father. No, a father and a daughter. It's really correct. A father and a daughter.
Yeah.
Can you read this sentence again, Nisreen? Do you think that we have something wrong?
Yes, there is something lost. Maybe pronoun it. It seems to be a father.
It
or
seems.
A
yeah, exactly. Oh, let me say, let me keep seem. But can I say seems with two people?
No, seem.
Seem,
no,
exactly.
Two people seem, yes.
That is it, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. The final thing, Nisreen, you said okay. The sun is strong. Can I say?
Yes.
Can I say the sun is strong?
The sun is shiny.
The sun is shiny or hot? Strong for physical
hot.
Things.
Okay, hot.
But
hot.
I have to thank you so much, Nisreen. Your description was amazing.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah, okay. So.
There's one mistake. She says he learned his daughter. He teaches his daughter.
Ah, did you say learn?
Not
he learns his daughter.
Yeah.
How to swim? Ah, yeah, exactly. We have a big difference between
yes.
Learn and teach.
Yes, yes, teach.